Innovation Farms, powered by Ag Expert, creates space here in Manitoba to demonstrate and validate real-world digital agriculture solutions that will give Canadian producers the edge in a quickly changing industry.
Technology is rapidly changing the agriculture and agri-food sector with satellite imagery, drones, autonomous equipment, and a range of sensors providing access to continuous data on seed and fertilizer placement, soil health, pest management, weather conditions, and more. These are incredibly valuable technologies with huge potential, but we've also heard producers say that it can be difficult to navigate. It is critical that any new digital agriculture tool works to solve the unique challenges that producers in the Canadian prairies are facing, and farmers should not be the ones asked to take on the risk of being the first ones to try it.
Farmers are show and tellers. If you can't show and tell it, you know, you can have the technology in front of them, you know, you can show them brochures and how this does it. In the past, you know, we just did that on our own and we saw the benefit from it, and that's why we changed it. But this time it'll give us the ability to put hard numbers behind it and use the MLA platform to move it out to the public.
In our first two seasons, we have provided space for 50 ag tech tests and demonstrations, constructed an 8,500 square foot Innovation Farm Center, provided students with hands-on experience, and welcomed more than 700 visitors to Innovation Farms. Opening Innovation Farm Center allows us to host year-round events that connect ag tech innovators, academics, and students with support and resources. This increases our ability to demonstrate how data is supporting actionable insights and real-time decision-making.
One area that I really think Emily and Innovation Farms is going to have a big impact on is in the whole area of productivity. The only thing we can do is to really increase our productivity in agriculture is find technologies or practices that really are scalable across all of production agriculture.
With access to over a decade of farm data, we have a wealth of historical information to support our work and share with collaborators. Using the Ag Expert Field Farm Management Platform, we are able to view data flowing from various sources and share insights with collaborators to drive sustainability and productivity.
Now, if we look at artificial intelligence and machine learning, a lot of this data is actually becoming very, very useful on our farm.
We are working with Ag i3 to test and validate their crop sentry systems, which collect daily, multispectral point cloud and other sensor data throughout the season on crop growth, health, and yield, giving the data scientists and software developers opportunities to hear directly from the farmer to understand how they would use the technology and what they need most has allowed the developers to hyper-focus on localized features that are most important and cost-effective for the farmer.
For the second year running, Emily is working with Gecko Predictive Weed Control to assess the performance of proactive weed management techniques. When they began working with us on Innovation Farms in 2023, their product was being demonstrated on three fields on three farms. And after working with us to test and validate the performance of their proactive weed management techniques, they were able to refine their system and are now on 95 fields across 55 farms. Emily is helping UCO Agro collect and share data from weather stations installed on Innovation Farms to demonstrate how farmers can benefit from their crop growth and disease forecasting models to help better scout and know if, when, and where to apply crop inputs.
If we go back to 2016, and we think about the work Emily was doing and the vision we had, it was around the application of new technology, intelligent technologies, and AI was part of that conversation. But when we started, nobody talked about AI, and it wasn't top of mind. And today, here we are 8 years later, and everybody is talking about AI and its application. But for me, you know, that original vision of the farm of the future, getting to Innovation Farms where we are here today, and we're really just getting started on this.
By creating space on a full-scale commercial farm for innovators to test and validate how their solutions work in a real-life setting, and then sharing these insights to inform decision-making, we de-risk the technology, giving farmers increased confidence in its capabilities prior to adopting it on their own farm. We are grateful to industry supporters and government funders for their multi-year commitment that has allowed this work to get established and scale over the past few years.
There is cutting-edge technology and innovation happening right here in Manitoba, and the future is full of opportunity.